I was here last time in 1967, so I know this town a little bit, and I'm very happy to be back, and even under these circumstances, as long as we can play for the people, as long as, you know, music doesn't change boundaries, but we can make them smile, maybe.
Oh, yeah.